only paid $2 this first thing, guys. Bad to buy the batteries for it, but that's okay.